ブリティ国際ビーシネマ映画祭
ファミリージャングルのマックス・ナルダリ監督です。ロベルト・カッドゥーパさんです。
Hello everybody. Konnichiwa. We are very pleased to present in a world premiere the film because it's a universal story.
Konnichiwa. It's a very a great emotion to be here because with Max, we made this film with a great passion, a great heart. And you are the first public that see our film.
My mother is a lawyer, and I was grow up with these kind of problems about separations. This is my second film, and I decided with my mother to do it. So she trusts me a lot, and I wanted to dedicate to her this film. I just inspired from that book. It's not funny. It's about the problems of kids with the parents. She wrote it 2 years ago. The book also inspired me in a way, even if it's in a funny way, because I like comedy.
最初のオープニングというかタイトルのところで、だって Q のあのタイトルガシッと崩れて Q が入ってくるあの辺の効果。
So quadro in Italian is a very not usual words. Because it's meaning when you in a house put a pictures like the is a pictures but not right but is in this way. So when the house is a so quadro is oh my god.
He's an actor, isn't he?
映画監督になろうと思ったきっかけのような作品。
I love Japan. Many years I think about Japan, and it's, you know, it's very far from us. It was good to start from Asia, because it's another continent. So it was good for us to start from outside to arrive in Italy. There are so many things beautiful here. I would like to stay 1 month.
And the life of people is very different in around the country. The town is very different. It's very amazing to look the different way.
We ask you luck for us, and we are pleased you have seen our film. We enjoy. I hope you enjoy. You did enjoy, as we enjoy to shoot it.
And we hope to come back soon.
And then you
thank you very much.